We've got even more track video for you this time than we did in the first part.
And we've also got a couple of interviews from a couple of the guys running the hero cars up. So let's get to it.
My name's Steve Harris. We do the British Rallycross Championship. It's an RS200 Evolution. We found it about 3 years ago, brand new, but never been finished. It was virtually a barn find. So it was quite an achievement to find it. When we rebuilt the engine, looked at the engine was actually brand new, probably one of the only blocks in the world that is. So we've rebuilt it, the twin shock absorbers, as it should have been in the day. It's about 750 horsepower. We do the British Rallycross Championship and a few sprints and some hill climbs in it. It's a great car, old style 1986, old style car, not like driving a modern world rallycross car, but it's fun to drive. Its acceleration is very quick, 0 to 60 in about 1.9 seconds, top speed of about 120.
Yeah. This one's body looks in similar condition because they're quite old now and they're fiberglass. But tell us a bit about the car after you've told us your name, and I know you're from Somerset.
My name's Adam. I've got a Scimitar for sale for £50. If anybody's interested, runs well. It's a Reliant Scimitar with a Saab 2.3 turbo, Vauxhall Omega gearbox, which is rated at 280 newton meters, and this makes about 500. I'm the limit. Protect suspension, upgraded clutch. Piece of shit.
Fair enough. Well, speaking of putting the VIG in there, so your AA cover should be alright, but we're open to offers from the audience as to the excuses to why the gearbox is broken. Yeah. Now, my favourite at the moment is you got stuck in the mud the other day, and as you come out, you managed to hit a rock at the side of the road, something like that. That should cover it.
Yeah. If you can do the AA phone call for me. I think we'll get it for them.
Okay, no worries. So again, if you get a chance and you don't mind pushing it up, we'll be massively appreciated.
Thank you.
Well, that's part two of our Retro Rides Gathering 2019 three-part special, all done and dusted. Hopefully we'll have the third part, which I'm probably still editing as we speak, out to you across the bank holiday weekend. Fingers crossed.
Yep. So right now we're rooting for Adam. We hope his Scimitar's transmission didn't blow up too badly, or whatever went wrong. It might have been a diff.
It definitely didn't sound healthy one way or another.
That would have been a heroic hole shot though.
Yes.
But fingers crossed for you, mate.
If you haven't seen any of our previous projects, we've got Thunderbird, an SD1, a Golf, and our mid-engine kit car project that you can check out in the meantime. And if you haven't been to the Retro Rides forum, check out some of the build vlogs on there, because there are some epic things.